All right, ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome to your daily program, Gas, with VJ Sados, gospel artisan with VJ Sados. You love to watch on him Concept TV. Don't forget that this program is all about gospel artists. We bring you gospel artists alone. And today I have here with me a lady, a vibrant lady in gospel line, singing, and you can't just wait to meet the person I'm talking about. Let me say she, not he. I'll have her anymore. And you're really welcome, my dear sister.
Thank you,
sir. Wow, it's a privilege having you right here on our program tonight.
Thank you,
my dear sister. Let the world know your name. Let them know you.
My name is Alamu Folasade.
Wow.
There are two popular names. So people call me Larry Oluwa. Then another set of people call me Lizzy Voice. You call me Larry Oluwa, you call me Lizzy Voice. But nice. Acceptable.
Let me start my question with.
Okay, sir.
Let us know your background. Let us know your background, your family, okay. your where you are from.
I am an indigene of Ogbomoso, to be precise. Then I come from the family of Pastor and Mrs. Tihu Alamu.
Ah.
So, we are CAC to the core, Christ Apostolic Church.
Our Babalolanu.
Yes, you're right. So we are CAC to the core. So that's just.
All right. Being a music minister.
I started like 3 years ago, that was 2016, and it's May to be precise.
Wow, my dear sister.
Yes, sir.
Since 2016 to 2019, Chatty Lang won a collect the album of Trans Avetish concert. Okay, you won't need a lot to eat it, you will let it. Because 2016 to 2019,
I'll get that in the account.
You won't win.
Let me say, me teach any album, but by this day, so I'm going to bring out an album.
Wow.
But it's a concert, so I've been able to do one, and that was last year. I started last year.
Wow.
So that's the first episode of the King's Praise. So
King's
the second one will be coming up by this December.
Wow. At 2016,
yes, sir.
I mean, no, let me ask. That is a pastor now.
Yes, sir.
Exactly.
Let me say that it's like the pioneer of this ministry. Because there is one daddy that I have. That Baba, anytime he sees me singing, that he loves it. So he was, let me say, he was even the one who even preached me. Although I have the calling of this thing, but I don't really because we are schooling and all these things. They come about disturb around.
Oh, easy.
But this Baba, there is no time to pass the devotion. I said, go and start somewhere. So when he has been the one, let me say, he's not frustrating, he's pushing me. So he has to explain that to my dad, and my dad called me one day. So he said, go and start somewhere.
Daddy Baba.
So that was how I started.
And you no problem. Nature was like, be that
happy.
I want him to push you. Then, that's my SC symbol. You would have met some challenges. How challenges will it face?
Yes, there are a lot of challenges. Yes. Let me start from the financial aspect of it. Most people don't bless music ministry. Especially in this woman show. So financially, I've faced a lot of challenges financially. And the second aspect of this is to gather backups is not a problem. But the instrumentalist, you know, it's easy. They are not always stable. That's it. So if you have to get one, you have to, you know, you have to struggle for them. That please, we need you in this place. We need you in the aspect. So let me say, the instrumentalist is another challenge that I've been facing. So financially, then instrumentalist. Those are the two things.
No program can rubbish. No program.
There's no
baby.
it has been. There's no other. I'm no other. I don't know. To borrow a loan, Latin, we go there and to judge in the way, his souls who are blessed. So, what's on for my economy issue? But it's always good to bless music ministry because for a lot of while at the cafe, I wale, Bami, you manja, I like don't take me, madam, you know, it's not easy taking a master. Then, for we, that's just student like this, the following morning, you have to go back to
class.
So, it's not always easy. So, there are a lot of challenges.
The challenges is a worry producer. To love them, we lost to the Buya, Latin Bolo, Tecate,
but a lot of them. You can see a polo for man into 1 year, so that's why they touch it. I will have been me, eh? So you got to run.
But I'll let you overcome it.
Fine, you must have a polo on quick and sharp. When they can see what patients, but when it's time, I'll get back to them.
Atiti, Tawuna, Titi will be long.
Everything. That's Lady Evangelist Bumi Ayinde, Bemi Dide.
Okay.
She's one of my mentors. Then the second person is a Lady Evangelist Opeemi Goodness. It's Mama Goodness. So she's the second person. So those are the two mentors that I have.
Then which people they be get one, get you be long. Exactly. Wow, that is great. All right, your hair seems great. My dear sister, popularly known as Lizzy Voice, it's our happy 1 year. Alright, hope you've been enjoying the discussion so far. So we're going to the advertisement aspect and let's have some advertisements. We're coming back. Welcome back from the Azalea movement. I hope you're enjoying our discussion so far. I'm here with Lizzy Voice, a good lady in music. Well, my dear sister, this music, is it the call or a gift?
I'm not going to be able to do it.
We have a number of 1 to 5. And then let's pick any number. I'm 1, I'm 5. You shut it down, man.
Okay, I'm picking question 1.
Really, I'm cool. Okay. Let's marry.
No.
Let's marry. I'm marry on the middle level.
This is social media, but okay. 3.
8. As well. All right. Very much happy to have you today, ma.
Thank you very much.
And we have a lot of people who want to meet you, who want to chat you up via social media, that's very keen, or your WhatsApp number.
Okay.
And so just give us your social media handles and.
Okay, Okay, on Facebook, you can get me with Alamu, Folasade, Lizzy.
Okay.
That's my username on Facebook. Mm-hmm. Then my WhatsApp number is 081-33-17-8851.
That's what number?
081-33-17-8851.
Wow.
You're welcome.
I'm very sure that when next we call you, you answer us.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Thank you, viewers at home. Hope you're enjoying our discussion so far on Gas with VJ Sados, Gospel Artist Zone. And my guest today is Lizzy Voice. And I hope you've enjoyed the discussion so far. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name is Terry Mendes and VJ Sados. I love you. Bye.